You have 87 new messages.
Hi, my name is Dr. Derek Fox. I'm a veterinary orthopedic surgeon calling from Columbia, Missouri. The details of the story are certainly not mine, and I'm no expert on this individual or even the field that she represented, but it just seemed to me that her story would be one that you guys would be interested in pursuing for your Keeper series. Elizabeth Hawley was an American born in 1923. She died in January of 2018, so just this year at age 94. What makes her truly remarkable, I think, is that at the time when she really started what would become her career, it was essentially unheard of for women to be adventuring the way she did. She grew up in America, she got her master's and became a researcher for Fortune magazine, but became quite bored and started traveling as a result of some intense wanderlust that she had. After several years of traveling around the world and going on many adventures as a single young woman, she landed in Kathmandu and settled in Nepal around 1957. Quickly, she became fascinated with Mount Everest. Even though she did not like hiking and didn't really particularly like trekking or have any interest in climbing the mountain herself, what she was fascinated by was chronicling the expeditions that were climbing Mount Everest.
My first expedition was an American expedition to Everest, which did an historic job of traversing the mountain, going up one route and down another. And that was big news, and we had some scoops, and onward and upward. So I just got in the habit of meeting every expedition that came.
In very short order, the young female, single woman, American expat, became in charge of and the main keeper and chronicler of all the records and the data for all expeditions going up Mount Everest. This chronicle, this overall collection of her records, became the Himalayan database. And in very, very short order, the world-leading mountaineers and alpinists started to come to her because she had collected so much data and information and records on the mountain that if you wanted to climb an 8,000-meter peak, you probably needed to go to Elizabeth Hawley.
You may delete this message, save it, or replay it.